Choose It Maker has a new look for August 2023. When you log in, it'll show that you're logged in with your username. You'll choose Choose It Maker like you always do. Then you'll need to click Play on the Choose It Maker tile. And then you can create a profile, or you can just click default to find all the folders in the account.